Currently in 10th place, she represents the All-Year Figure Skating Club in Culver City, California. About a warm welcome now for Danielle Kaley.
She won the Pacific Coast Sectionals to earn her trip to Spokane. You have to earn your way to the Nationals unless you were in the top five last year or were at the Junior Grand Prix Final and Grand Prix Final on the senior level, a number of different ways. But Danielle won out west, 17 years old from Simi Valley, California. One of the three chicklets back when they were 14 years old. But Katie Taylor and Kimmy Meisner, now on the senior level, all three right here.
All grown up. All of 17. She has a very nice, sophisticated style to her skating. She really completes her movements and relates to the choreography. Opening with a triple loop, double toe.
Very, very nice and smooth. Very clean and easy. Sometimes it's very, very, very refreshing to see a triple jumps that lands with a smooth edge and no struggle and no change of edge going either in or out. That was two. Really lovely. And that was just a double, not a triple.
Well, she's got to let that go and now focus on the rest of the program. It's hard to do.
Now, if she can possibly stretch that more, arch it more, raise the whole back and the leg just a touch more to really make the line beautiful, then I think it will get her a far greater reaction. That is a beautiful position, straight line step.
A little slow in all those transitions. Now a triple loop. Double toe, double loop. Good for her.
So many requirements for changes of position, changes of edge, changes of feet in the spin combinations that it's almost as though they can't achieve a beautiful spin to begin with. That was the struggle right there.
Very difficult to do triples at the end of this 4 minute program, but there are bonus points that they give the skaters for doing that. That's the risk.
Danielle Kaley from California, the teenager who was trying to move up from 10th place after the short program. Hey guys, check this out. We're just told backstage Emily Hughes, a mad dash. We're told she forgot her dress back at the hotel and has got her dad now, John, going back to the hotel to retrieve the dress. Her warm-up is less than a half hour away.
Listen, this will take her mind off the pressure and will allow her to free up.
As long as she gets the dress. We'll have Kaylee's marks, and then we're back for more right after this message. And a word from our ABC stations. You're watching ESPN on ABC.